everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all good. Today we are going to do the Do I Have That Book challenge. What was those hand movements? I'm sorry. So I am about 2 years late to this, as with everything.
Let's go, bitch.
Why is she always late for everything? I can't take it.
But I've always wanted to do it. I feel like, am I even a booktuber if I haven't done the Do I Have That Book challenge? It's questionable. So I haven't watched this in ages. I haven't gone and looked at the question. So I'm going to be going in blind. If you don't know, I have this bookshelf here. And then I also have a bookshelf right behind you.
Behind you.
A bookshelf right behind you, books on the floor, and a book cart. I'm gonna film on my phone when I go over there so you kind of can see what I'm doing. There's 20-ish questions, like 20, 25, I don't know. I think it's 20, if I remember correctly. 20 prompts of books I have to find if I have. No, I have never counted how many books I have, but considering I have like 150 unread alone, I'd say we're looking at like 400 books. Whoa. Never thought about that before.
Delusion. Convince yourself.
On the original video, it says like time to beat 8 minutes, and I remember some people time themselves, so I'm gonna try and find like a stopwatch, because obviously I am gonna edit this footage, right? So like the edited time is not gonna be the actual time. I don't think I'm gonna do it in 8 minutes. I'm slow and I like to talk about the books. I'm gonna have to try really hard not to like explain a book to you once I pick it. But let's just go. I've been talking for long enough. Let's just do it. And I'm nervous. Okay, I think I'm probably gonna get like 18. Wait, okay, I just realized I had to go get the list up on my laptop because I need to film myself on my phone. I have one brain cell. Okay, round one. Do you have a book with deckled edges? Oh my god, that's gonna be so hard because I feel like deckled edges is more of like an American thing. Oh my god. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. You? Okay, we're just gonna take it. I feel like a lat's away has deco. Is that deco? I think that's deckled edges. Let me ask the audience.
I mean, let me ask the audience.
I feel like that's deckled edges. Okay, we're just saying that. Woo! Do I have a book with three or more people on the cover? What? Oh my god, no, I don't. That's harder. That's harder than I thought. No, 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 no. You? No, two. Oh my god, oh my god, you? Pages and Co. Pages and Co. by Anna James, Tilling the Book Wanderers. Okay, round three. Do you have a book based on another fictional story? Oh my god, no, I don't. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Shit!
Heartless. Heartless by Marissa Mayer. Oh my gosh, I am freaking out. Four. Do you have a book with a title 10 letters long? Surely I do, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, the Honjin murders. Right, that's fine. Five. Do you have a book with a title that starts and ends with the same letter? The last by Hannah Jameson.
Calm down. Calm down.
Do you have a mass market paperback book? No. Oh my god, I've got to take an L. No, I don't. I don't have a mass market paperback book. I don't know any. Okay, we're taking the L. Right. Do you have a book written by an author using a pen name? Yeah, I do. Where is it? Oh my god. Where are you? Shit, move out the way. There. Oh my god, oh my god. Okay. Over the Woodward Wall by A. Deborah Baker is Shauna Maguire. Okay. Whew. Do you have a book with a character's name in the title? I got it. Laura Dean keeps breaking up with me. Okay. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Do you have a book with two maps in it? Oh my god, I need a map at the front. Oh my god. It's gonna be fantasy. I do. I know there's gonna be... Oh my god. Oh my god. I know I have one somewhere with like a map at the front and a map at the back. Does Crooked Kingdom have two? Oh my god, yes. Wait, please. Oh, yes! Okay, Crooked Kingdom has Ketterdam at the front and it has like all the countries at the back.
Success!
Okay, oh my god, my my bookcase is falling apart. Round 10. Do you have a book that was turned into a TV show? Yes. Well, Crooked Kingdom, but I also have, oh my god, Shadow and Bone. I have Shadow and Bone. We're on 4 minutes. We're halfway. Do you have a book written by someone who was originally famous for something else? Yes. Non-fiction. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Stacey Dooley, on the Frontline Woman Fight Back, she's a UK journalist. None of you probably know who she is if you're not from the UK. Okay. Oh! Do you have a
book with a clock on the cover?
Do you have a book with a clock on the cover? Do I have a book with a... Oh my god.
I'm really happy with what I'm seeing.
Hand on the Wall by Maureen Johnson. Shit! Hand on the Wall by Maureen Johnson. Had a clock. Okay. Do you have a poetry book? Yes. Charlie Cox. Okay.
Do you have a book with an award stamp on it?
Oh. An award stamp? Oh my god.
Please, one of you. Does anyone have an award stamp? Oh my god. Anyone? You?
Oh! All the Light We Cannot See, winner of the Pulitzer Prize for fiction. Oh my god! Okay, next.
Do you have a book written by an author with the same initials as you?
ML. Oh my god. No, I don't. Do I? ML. Oh my god, my body is like seizing up.
I must have it somewhere. Oh my god, this is gonna take up all my time. I suddenly can't read any letters.
I don't think I have one. The closest we're gonna get is like NL. That's like one removed.
It'd be a perfect
I can't. I've tried it and I failed.
Why does everyone expect it?
Oh my god, we run out of time. Do you have a book of short stories? Yes. Midwinter Murder by Agatha Christie. Do I have a book that is between 500 and 510 pages long? I feel like Project Hail Mary is maybe that length. Oh my god, I'm just chucking books on the floor. Oh my god, okay. How many have you got? Oh my god, no. Not long enough. This? Oh my god. 503 for A Dark and Hollow Star. Do you have a book that was turned into a movie? A movie. Yes. Murder on the Orient Express was a movie. Okay. Do you have a graphic novel? Yes, but they're blocked. Oh my god. Heartstopper. And lastly, do you have a book written by two or more authors? Yes. Yes, I do. Somewhere. Oh, got it. Illuminate. Okay. Woo! So. Oh my god. So we did it in 9 minutes with two. I was right. There were two I didn't get. How did I know that? I'm so psychic.
I'm like Cordelia.
That was like the most chaotic video I've ever done in my life. That initials one, A, we like took an L on it, and B, I didn't even get an answer. But I can't think of an author that I have whose initials are ML. Like, I'm still looking around and I can't see one. So I don't think I have it. In the moment as well, I just couldn't read. Like, my eyes stopped making sense of any letters. But I'm happy with 9 minutes. 9 minutes wasn't bad, but we did waste like a whole minute on the one that was a failure. So, really happy about that. Let me know if you have done this before and how you did. And I thank you for watching this mess of a video. I'm actually on holiday when this is going up. And no one in the comments remind me that I didn't do it in 8 minutes because it will ruin my holiday. Thank you so much for watching. I am hot and sweaty. And I'll see you very soon in another video. Bye.